Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Stapleton. Beautiful day today, sunshine, but certainly much cooler. Right now, we're looking at temperatures in the early afternoon sitting in the upper 50s. The winds out of the north helping to keep that cooler, drier air moving in. A little breezy out there will be a bit of a factor as we get to sunset tonight. We watch temperatures fall fairly quickly. And in fact, with that cold, dry air moving in, once the winds start to relax some this evening, we're expecting overnight lows to get down into the mid-30s, low 40s down at the coast. And some of the northern western counties may touch freezing or a few degrees below. So some patchy frost expected over the next couple of mornings. That'll be the case as this high slowly drifts off to the east. We'll continue to keep things a little unseasonably cool in the upper 50s and 60s. Overnight lows in the 30s. Little weak disturbance will try to bring a slight chance for a shower through on Saturday. I think it'll mainly just bring some cloudy skies, and then another reinforcing shot of some cold air moves in, but we'll be back to sunshine. In fact, our 10-day forecast fairly dry over the next 10 days, but certainly much cooler, 64 where we should be this time of year. You can see all the way in through early next week, we'll be averaging into the upper 50s to around 60 degrees. So for this afternoon and tomorrow and even Friday, sunny skies, beautiful weather in the afternoon, up to around 58 to 60. Chilly starts, though, with overnight lows in the mid-30s. As we get towards Saturday, we'll bring a little bit of more cloud cover in, a 20% chance right now. Could be taking that out of the forecast if we get some new information in and continue to keep things dry. And right now, that's it in terms of rainfall all the way in through the end of next week. A nice little bump back to the mid to upper 60s as we approach Thursday and Friday of next week. That's your forecast from right here at ClickToHouston.com. Make sure you follow us on Facebook and Twitter. We will continue to keep you updated as you get ready for your weekend plans there and right here at ClickToHouston.com.